Mấy tiếng đã cũng here we go. So we need to go to this hotel. That looks Scottish weather. Fucking snowing.
The bad weather crossing Montana is amassing all the characteristics of an atypical storm. The bad turn is proving worse than expected, with above average winds and snowfall especially forecast for Helena National Forest Natural Reserve. The National Weather Service warns residents to follow all instructions given by local authorities and to avoid all unnecessary travel. Some concerned meteorologists are comparing it to the storm that hit Billings in 1955, with 42 inches of snow falling over a single night.
Here.
Are we heading into the mother of all winters in Lewis and Clark County?
Montana. It's loading up. Okay.
The smell. It's all I remember from the night we departed 10 years ago.
She doesn't walk very fast. Mom's car. My car. A bit better. Check-in, reception, hall, locker room.
The attorney said to check the office first. It should be just beyond the Mountain Museum at the end of the stairs to the main floor, if I remember right.
Doors. Climbing equipment. Here. Cleaning shoes. What's that phone?
Thank you for calling. Please leave a message.
A 911 emergency. How can I help you? What's your emergency? Hello? Can you hear me? What's your emergency?
Mr. McGrath, hi, it's Paulie from Century Telephone Company. I'm sorry to bother you, but as I told you last time, the company requires cutting off the telephone service to delinquent customers. I'm really sorry, Leonard, but my hands are tied. We have to go ahead. I'm sorry. Goodbye.
Yeah, Nicole, it's Jenkins, the attorney. The hotel chain that wants to take over your hotel has just dumped a mammoth holy Bible of documents on my desk that I need to check through. I have to personally go to the county land registry office before we meet. Listen, I know you didn't want to go to your father's funeral, but now the hotel is entirely your property. The law requires you to assess its condition before putting it on the market. It's very noble of your mother to want to repay that poor girl's family, Rachel. Not everyone would deprive themselves of such a sum. Anyway, it's up to you now. Get to it. I'll bring you a burger you Portland folks can only dream of. Oh, I left you some notes and a master key on the dining room table of your family's old apartment. Start your rounds from there. Give me a couple of hours. Don't run off, all right?
We should have hired a decent attorney from Portland, Mom, not this potato head. Come on, let's do this.
Fucking big, innit? Fuck's sake. A church locker room. Kind of gets through there. Ballroom, so where am I? That's the ballroom there. Master suite. Cool geek.
Everything's here exactly the same as when me and Mom left 10 years ago. It's so... Doesn't matter. Quick tour, nothing more, Nicole. This is the manager's key my mom wouldn't give me when I was little. I'll need a master key for the guest rooms, though.
Victims in the last 3 days. The snow plows are ready, but we're waiting for the intensity of the snowfall to... that we will be possible blackouts in the more isolated areas. Make sure your generators are in good condition. Stockpiles of fuel. Instructions: refrain from going outside unless isolated. Return home.
Is this a joke? Hello?
Can you hear me? Is this Miss McGrath?
Wilson. McGrath was my father's.
This is Helena Federal Emergency Management Agency. My name is Irving Crawford. Mr. Jenkins told me you'd be arriving.
Oh, Mr. Jenkins is a very enterprising man.
Oh, I guess so. I wouldn't know.
I'm kidding.
Oh, right.
Any reason for your call, Irving, from Federal... whatchamacallit?
I'm calling to assist you during your stay at the hotel.
What?
The Timberline is old but sturdy. You'll enjoy your stay, and be safe, no problem. The furnace, wiring, it's all under control.
Oh, okay, enough.
What?
I don't know what Jenkins told you, but I have zero intention of staying here longer than, let's say, 20 minutes.
Oh. But the storm.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. I'm leaving straight away.
Maybe you're not aware.
Thanks for everything. Irving, right?
Irving. Yeah.
Bye.